Corps had an asteroid mining operation out here. What happened to it?
Looks like they started terraforming the place, but gave up halfway.
I've seen one of these before. This here's Planet Maker Upper? Terraformer, that's the word.
Seems pointless though. Gotta leave it on forever. And the pylons. Else the air just drifts off.
Everyone all right? Tremendous work, friend. Here I was readying a daring maneuver, and you've come and saved me the trouble.
Symptoms detected. Elevated heart rate. Dilated pupils. Increased sweat production. Subject appears to be terrified.
I'm not terrified, you bucket of bolts. That's victory sweat. Meds, I'm guessing. Pirates love bits, and unlabeled meds are worth a bundle. The one and only. Wait, who's asking? Wanda didn't send you, did she? I swear, land on Groundbreaker even a moment tardy, and that busybody's already been up your ass an hour. You tell her these automechs are coming, and sending a hired stooge to rescue me from certain peril only furthers my delay. No offense. Magnificent. And do please give Wanda my chilliest regards.
Welcome back. Do wipe the blood and space dust from your feet in the entry bay. Thank you. Orbit above Roseway, Captain.
No guards, huh? I like this place already.
Than is strictly necessary.
Mm. please. Clear the roadway. Obstruction of commerce is punishable by a fine of no less than 10,000 bits. Warning. Having obstruction. Organic materials detected on roadway. Please ensure mechanisms are free of progressal.
I done had enough of this shit. I'm just the fucking tarmac guard. No one said nothing about fighting no raps. Distress call? From here? Shit. They told me that weren't allowed. Got me. I just do what I'm told, and I was told not to do such. Alarms went off, raps broke loose, and I hightailed it in here to get a wall between me and them beasts. Scientist, name of Anton Crane. Someone said he's panicking inside the comm center. What do you think? I'm the landing pad guard. I was standing out on the fucking tarmac. Hell of a job until all this. Anything else you'd like to know? Forget I said anything about that. Oh, before I forget, Anticleos makes the best pharmaceuticals in Halcyon. Better than nature. Not like that crap Spacer's Choice peddles.
Thank you. path runs from the bottom of the lab to the top of the...
Ah, outlaws, I assume. Do me a favor and let me finish this, will you? And then make it quick, please. Oh, you aren't with the outlaws? Who are you then?
Oh, well, good luck.
I forgot the carpet. It's just a matter of... Orson, you idiot. Just put it... Of course, because I didn't... We're gonna get this solved. I mean, it's really now or never. I'm going to, Oh, you're still here. If you haven't already, you might speak to Anton. He can point you in the right direction. Now, if we got the carbon in here, it's just a matter of... Orson, you idiot. Just put it... Of course, because I didn't... We're gonna get this solved. I mean, it's really now or never. I'm going to,
If you've come to end my life, let's be on with it. Oh, not actually one of them, are you?
Yes. Anton Crane, lead scientist here. I must apologize if my call diverted you. I may have panicked. Everything's under control now, though, truth be told.
Standard operating procedure for suits, boss. They're all a bunch of cowards.
I'm not sure it's right to fault a man for trying to survive.
An attack. One that I'd wager was due to the nature of my research here. I'm not at liberty to discuss the nature of the work I'm doing here. Suffice it to say that its importance to me, to the colony, is immeasurable. Those need not be mutually exclusive. My work would benefit everyone, and not just within our colony. Hours ago, a group of vicious malcontents fell upon us, shut up our labs, and loosed our research subjects, the Raptodons. If those cretins get their hands on my research, well, they'll need not kill me. You have a point there. It most decidedly cannot make this situation any worse. All right. We were tasked with formulating a new and improved dental gel. One cannot exaggerate the benefits of good dental hygiene. May I continue? Very well. We'd formulated the world's most effective appetite suppressant toothpaste. Yes, but don't kill the mother if it's avoidable. We've need of her to replenish our stocks. I think there's gas in the lab somewhere that can be used to put them out. The research is in the safe in my office. You'll have need of my code and keycard. The lab's entrance is in the side of a hill. You can't miss it if you just follow the road. You'll pass by the town's original... by the grand architect. Jameson. He's in the old lab. That would surely lighten the weight on my conscience, as I am held to account for the well-being of every scientist here. Too many have been lost. Too many black marks against my name, as it were. And far too much paperwork. Of course they do. Please don't mistake my ambition for callousness.
I don't know about Dr. Crane's research, but we ought to find Mr. Jameson. He's got to be all alone and scared. That's a good week of work just to get the engine to turn over. You reckon that's how the bad guys got there?
Thank you.
nice to get a little fresh air in your lungs.
You, get over here. You care to explain what you're doing here? Did you miss the big sign outside? That I am. Name's Porter. If Doc Crane did send you, I'd be glad for the help. Bad news is, we haven't been able to clean these outlaws out of the lab. Good news is, they haven't been able to escape, neither.
hope. You! Over here!
What was that?
Nobody messes with you, boss.
at that.
Here they come!
Oh, that's the last of them!
Oh, good. You're not shooting at me. That's a start. It's been a bit of a day, so I'll get to the point. Yes, I have Crane's research. No, I'm not giving it back. Sorry to disappoint you. Yes, I imagine he does. But we all have problems. It is the human condition. I am myself ensnared in this wretched place. You want to kill me. I don't want to die. Therefore, it is in my best interest to negotiate with you. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for my life. The first thing I need is a key card to unlock my door. Then I'd need you to clear me a path out of here. There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo security's bottled up in there. If you don't want to shoot them, I suppose you could talk to them. The other way out is through the loading bay, but you'd have to clear out the wraps for me. Then I could just slip out the back, sight unseen. You might be the first stroke of luck I've had all day. Thank you. I'm in your debt. Take your time. I am, to my chagrin, not going anywhere.